বন্দেহং শ্রীগুরু। The following is a conversation with His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on the 31st of October, 1973, in Vrindavan, India. Sri Rupam
Chakra Jatam. Krishna says that Bhumi Rapunalo Vayupanamalo Vrindami Puditi Astana. It has emanated from Krishna. Jato Vai Imani Gudani Jan. This is a statement of Vedas. So, how will you explain that a person can produce such huge quantity of material things? At least to make them understand how it is produced from the person. These are to be scientifically explained. Where from so much vast mass of water came? That you have to explain scientifically. Otherwise, how they will accept? Simply by saying it has come from Krishna, they will not accept.
Yes. We have to convince them about the method or approach.
Yes.
We have to convince them that
if these boys, in their scientific language, they try to convince,
yes,
that will be more effective.
More effective.
Yes. We are generally speaking that water has come from Krishna, or the earth has come from Krishna. That may be blind, but if it is scientifically presented, how it has come from Krishna, they cannot refute so easily. That I am engaging this Doctor of Chemistry, Sarad Damodar, Rai Ramana. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's two personal associates, Sarad Damodar?
Yes. Rai Ramana, yes. Very, very strange coincidence.
What is that verse? Idam nipum sams. Sutasya Chabuddha, you find out this verse? You have to find out, no, from here you have to take the index. Where is Pandit? Pandit is not here.
Pradhimanji? Pradhiman? You call him Pandit?
Yeah.
Rightly
so. He is Pandit. American Pandit.
American Pandit.
Panditji?
He is out.
He came to me today, asked for a copy of Harinamamrita Vyakaran, which we have.
You find out the verse, Idam Nipunsas Tapasas Sutasava. Idam Nipunsas Tapasas Sutasava. Sistasya Sutasya Chabuddha Datta. Abhichito Artha Kavibhi Nirupita Jaduttama Sloka Gunarava. This is required. If you are a great scientist, you just glorify the quality of Uttamas. Then it is one.
Yeah.
Simply you remain a scientist among some people, but you cannot describe about Krishna with your scientific knowledge. Idam nipam sasutasya tapasasutasya. Tapasasitasava, suktasya, shishtasya, chabuddha datta, namani nantasya, jitunki. What is that? This verse is very important.
Very important.
Idam hipumsasutasa, tapasasutasa. Idam nipunsa tapasasitasava shistasya suktasya ca buddhu datta. Namani anantasya jasam gitani. Abhichita artha কবি ভি নিরূপিত, নিরূপিত মিনস ইট ইজ অলরেডি ডিসাইডেড, দি পারফেকশন অফ ইউর এডুকেশন ইজ দিস, হোয়াট ইজ দ্যাট, নামানি অনন্তস্য, অনন্তস্য নামানি যশ অঙ্কিতানি যশ, দ্যাট ইজ পারফেক্ট. If your scientific knowledge, philosophical knowledge, cannot establish the glories of the Supreme Lord,
useless.
Abhichita artha. Kabhi bhi nirupita. It is already said. Nirupita means there is no argument. It is already concluded. Nirupita.
Your business is not to prove or disprove, but to glorify.
Yes.
Glorify.
By your knowledge.
By your knowledge.
If you are scientist, you are chemist, through chemical challenge, you try to glorify the Supreme Lord. If you are physicist, from physical point of view, you are scientist. Anywhere, because ultimate Vedaishya Sarvayahameva Ved, any knowledge, that is, you have to approve the Supreme. That is real perfection. And at the present moment, a man of knowledge, they are rejecting.
Yes.
Because they cannot explain, they are rejecting. They do not bother.
They do not bother. Modern science has cleared the deck very much for religion. Modern science has cleared the deck very much for religion. They are not so dogmatic as the old scientists used to be.
What do they say, no?
Well, you see, the modern scientific discoveries have led to the stage at which science can no more say that religion is humbug. Now they say, well, we do not know. Honestly speaking, that is the position they say.
That is good. Sure.
Yes. We do not know. We know thus far and not beyond. So that's a great achievement. That's a great achievement.
No, that at least they should not teach when they do not know.
The topmost scientists, the topmost scientists are not sane now.
Yes.
They don't make any dogmatic assertions.
They may not talk all nonsense.
They don't talk nonsense.
Do not know.
Yes. Matter is, I know not what. So, no more dogmatics.
So, we can distribute some prasad. Idam nipunsa tapasa sutasva shistasya suttasya chabuddha dattaya avichito artha kavibhini rupita yadutthamasu gunanagana. And the verse there is tatbhāra viṣatkat janatāra viklava যস্মিন প্রতি শ্লোক অবদ্ধবর্তি নামানি নন্তস্য যশঙ্কিতানি সিন্দন্তি গায়ন্তি গিনন্তি শাস্ত্র